This thing is cool. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. I'm so nervous. Tomorrow is war day. Sorry, my voice. When I get real nervous, I talk like a teenager from a sitcom in the 90s. Tomorrow is war day. So what I think we're going to end up doing is we're going to sort of like it's not going to be like everybody fighting in the same area. Ooh, did you just lay an egg or was that a poop? That was probably a poop. I don't know. I don't think I'm ready, but I have seen other people's bases and I think I'm more ready than they are. Some of them. Like the veterans, I'll ever be able to beat them. But some of the noobs, I think I might be able to beat some of the noobs. We're going to try some different stuff today. I have been researching, or not researching, but getting all the materials together to build, where is it, structures, metal, this thing, a cannon. Look it, I got everything I need, I'm going to build one. Oh, baby. And I think I'm going to put it on top of my Bronto. It's like a Bronto combined with a dino as a Brino. Get out of the way, Daisy. Is that Daisy or Bubba? That was Bubba. Biggers. Yeah, so I don't know how these things work. In fact, where do you make the ammo for these things? Weapons, ammo. There it is, a cannonball. Ooh, Lord. 80 metal ingots per cannonball. And 4 obsidian. I got a lot of obsidian, actually. Off camera, I did some things. I gathered a bunch of materials. I got a lot of obsidian right over here. I just went with my, where are the obsidian at? There we go. Nope. There we go. Look at all that obsidian. That's not bad. I mean, it's not a whole heck of a lot, but it's not bad. All right, let's go and place this thing. Dang it. Quit.
Dang it, Bobby.
That's what his nickname should be, is Bobby. Close that. Let's see how this works in terms... Oh, no. First, we got to mount ourselves on it. And now I think we can place it on here. I'm not sure just yet. Wait. Is it movable? Is this thing movable? Can I place it? No ground or snap point. Let me go on the ground and see. Uh-oh. Damage? A little bit of damage. Requires placement on floor. It's probably not movable, right? Yeah, so you can't place it on this stuff, but you can place it on this stuff, for example. Okay, all right. Place on this Bronto. It's gonna be amazing.
It's gonna be the best cannon.
Probably not, but it might not even be very useful. A lot of you guys gave me some opinions. That's cool. I think maybe I'll face it this way. I'm not even sure if you can turn it around or anything. So let's face it this way. Hold for aim options. Ooh, I'm getting hungry. Eat some meat, guy. Okay, so this is where you put the cannonballs. Could you move it? Aim up, aim down. Oh man, this is gonna be hard. So if I don't, it goes a little bit higher, and I gotta like do that. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. What if I built like a whole row of them, and then just fired them all off? Aim left, aim right, aim down. So there's the whole thing. Oh yeah, it turns. Okay. Aim left to straighten out. Access inventory, demolish, aim down. Okay, cool. Cool. I have one of these now. I also wanted to try building one of those ballista things. The ones that shoot the arrows. Because it said, whoa. It says that they're really good at killing dinos. So that would be something that I wanted. This thing is really good at destroying structures. What if I lined it with cannons? That would be amazing. Seriously. That would be amazing. You fire them all off at once, but I would need a whole lot of metal. Weapons. No, not weapons. Oh, wait. I have explosives, right? I can make a grenade, which requires oil, gunpowder, and stone. Okay. That's not too bad. How much oil? 4 oil? I think I have some of that. Ooh, there's 2 oil there. And I think there might be two oil. I just wanted to try a grenade. There might be two oil in that, this thing over here, the preserving bin. Let's see. Oh, there's 12. Nice. Nice. Okay, so let's grab some stone, which I think I have some in the mortar and pestle, and we should be able to create a grenade, and I want to really test this thing out, too. Right? Is that all we need? Weapons, explosives, stone, gunpowder as well, and oil. Okay. All right, I can craft a couple. What's the limiting factor here? Gunpowder, only two. Yep, gunpowder. Man, everything needs so much gunpowder. I gotta get on my gunpowder swag. Right, here's a grenade. We're gonna use one of them, of course. Our traditional testing of the weapons. I also made a chest back here that has all of my current weapons. I mean, it's not a lot. Rocket launcher, rocket propelled grenade, and the scope attachment for my long neck rifle. I don't have any ammo for the long neck rifle other than the darts, the tranquilizer darts. All right, let's get on you. Woo! I think somebody destroyed my thing. What's it called? The foundation. Because it's not there anymore. So, I don't know. What the heck happened here? Somebody blow it up? I don't think I blew it up. I think I left it, right? Whatevs, man. Whatevs. Maybe it was a dino or something. Who knows? Let's see how these work. Now, I don't want to shoot my guy here. 7. Interesting. It was silent and did not damage this guy in the least, even though it landed pretty close to him. Like, he's not even phased. Oh, crap. Yeah, come towards it. Okay, yeah, he wasn't happy about that. Okay, well, we tested it twice. I don't know if I'm going to make any more of these, but I definitely want to make some cannonballs. What the heck do we need for cannonballs? All right, I got some spark powder cooking up because I gotta do all kinds of stuff. We're gonna go on a little bit of an island run here. So first of all, since this thing is coming very very soon, I'm gonna go and take my Rexes and try to level my Rexes a little bit. I have not done that yet. They've just sat here since I got them. Oh my goodness, these things are difficult to control. Okay, so Sarah's stuck. This guy's stuck. Okay, come on, this way. Turn! Turn! Oh, Lord! Lord have mercy! Yeah, they are... Can I not open the door from here? Okay, let's go down. Open this door. Oh, gosh, where's Sarah? Oh, my gosh, Sarah, seriously. Look at her, she's stuck. I should take my bears, too, but maybe the bears will be a separate trip. Hi, how are you doing? Who are you? Oh, you're following the Rex anyways. Okay, let's get maybe these guys out of the way. I love the way they walk. All right, follow me. Follow me. Let's go this way. There you go. Now she's stuck behind the bears. Seriously. This might be the dumbest T-Rex in existence. Okay, all right. Ah! Okay, we got the bears out of the way. And now what's she stuck behind? Seriously? Holy, there we go. She made it. God. All right, let's hop on this guy. Wait, this guy. There we go. Oh, level up is available, huh? All right, we're going to wreck some face, guys. Let's level up his health. I kind of want their melee damage over 1,000. There's a new follow thing, isn't there? So, hold on. Can I not set their follow distance high? Yeah, let's go with follow distance high. I don't want them like all up in my grill. Follow distance high. There's probably a hotkey for that, or maybe not, because it's new. Okay, you need to close. I've never had so much trouble getting out of my place before. All right, can I now get back on you? And now let's see how. It's really high, apparently. Alright, that's good. They're still sort of, like, together. Which is kind of weird. But anyway, let's go up here and let's start wrecking some face. There are, like, no dinos on this island. There we go. There's some brontos over there. Okay, Ankylo, do your worst. Attack me. Come on. Okay. That's good. I think these brontos should pose quite the challenge. I mean, Sarah might die from this. I'm just saying. She's only, like, level 40-something. Level 49. But we got a couple 200s, so it should be okay. Here, let's attack this guy first. And hopefully he attacks us back. I mean, I could set it to attacking target, but I just want to leave him on neutral for now. Is he going to attack me? There he goes. All right, you dead. You dead. All right, Brontos. Okay, I didn't even touch him. There we go. Oh, baby. Perfect. Let's get my T-Rexes after you. Yeah. What level is that? Level 90 Bronto. Okay. Well, this guy's mad at us too. Get him, boys. Got him, Sarah. I'm just worried about Sarah the most because she might, she's a little weak. She's a little weak. Yeah, let's get this Stegosaur. Oh, there's another T-Rex down there. Let's really test our might. I'm grabbing the meat too because I might need it. Just killing everything on my way. Just, yeah! I'm leveling up. This T-Rex, is it doing good? Is it in good shape? Still, oh, I thought that was one of them. I wish they wouldn't be in each other's bodies like that. Here, I'll help you, T-Rex. No, I won't. I'm going to kill you. What level T-Rex is that? 45. Well, there's some ants here. Get out of here, ants. Look it. I can level up already. Let's go with melee damage for... Ooh, twice. Melee damage for you. What else should we murder? Ooh, take a nice poop. Just walking around, murdering... Ooh, there's somebody's base over there. I don't want to accidentally touch that. But that Bronto needs a lesson in fighting... Bronto needs a lesson in fighting. Suck it, Bronto! You gonna fight me? Oh, he's gonna be a low-level little guy. He didn't even attack me. Bronto, fight back. Oh, God. You know what? Maneuvering T-Rexes is the worst thing in the world. Yeah, he didn't even... Oh, wow. Level 5. I killed a baby Bronto. I'm not even happy about that. Let's go down here. Let's maybe... I think maybe going along the shore is easier because I don't have trees and... rocks to deal with and all that crap. What's this guy? Oh, just one of these little dilos. Are you gonna go after this? Oh, you jerk. I'll kill both of you. There we go. I hate it when they pick on Listros. I know that was an overraptor, level 35. I don't really care. I don't need another overraptor. This guy can level. Take that, Carbonemus. I guess maybe I should go to like that crazy island. That would probably be the best in terms of leveling, but I don't want to like take these guys all the way over there. That's gonna be crazy. Oh wow, one shot at that trike. It's only level 20. What's that I see over there? Excuse me, Mr. Level 40. Ah, you are so disappointing, Mr. Dire Bear. I thought you were gonna be the next in the family. Gonna go ahead and cross the water here. Because there are better things on this island to kill. Uh-oh, something's attacking something. I hope it's not attacking my boys. I hope my boys can fight back. Come on, go, 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 go! Come on, kill these things! Kill them! Oh, Sarah, Sarah's in trouble. Sarah, are you okay? You can cross the river, Sarah! You can do it! You can do it, baby girl! Come on, baby girl! Uh-oh, no. Just ignore them. Just come, go straight. You are the slowest swimmer in all of Jurassic Park. There we go. You did it. Are you okay? Yeah, you're fine. You're fine. She's tough, actually. Like, she's got good HP and good, I can't believe I missed this guy like four times. Come here. Yeah. Now, getting them all back is going to be a pain in the butt, but that's okay. Well, look what we got over here. What kind of trike is this? Or what level trike? I'm not going to have enough time to see, am I? Oh my gosh, it's behind... This is kind of a terrible design. I can't see nothing. Oh, it's over here. It's about to... I think it's stuck. Level 95. I can get like 100 plus on that island. So we're going to go ahead and wreck your face. She hasn't even touched me yet. Uh-huh. Just going to go ahead and bite you. Nice. I can level. What's this? Oh, it's a Fiomia. 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 I don't know how to say it. What do we got here? Ooh, melee damage. Over 1,000. Fantastic. I want it over 1,000. That's just something that I'm aiming for. So as long as they all end up like that. Oh my god. This is just like a murdering machine. Do I have my... Oh, no. On the way home, but there's a Carno here who's cruising for a bruising from Team T-Rex. Hey, come here, Carno. Carno, come here. Stop chasing that poor innocent thing. I'm cold, but I'm on a T-Rex. It must be generating tons of body heat. Hi, Carno. Oh, you are level 80. Oh, wow. I added a whole bunch of crap to my inventory. That's amazing. I feel like this is like cramming for a test, you know? It's like... Get in as much studying as possible, and by studying I mean like leveling your guys, because tomorrow's the big test. Whoo! Whoa, hey now, buddy. You're an all-star. Get your game on. Go play. Why is this guy so mad at me? I didn't even attack him, and he like pushed me away. He's a high level, though. One more. Level 9. This guy seemed to have a lot of HP. Oh, look! Sarah's stuck behind a single solitary rock. Oh, there's a monkey over there, too. Wait a minute. Let me see if maybe we can... What level is this monkey? They always just take so long, though, and I don't have the snake eggs to be able to do this. Also, this guy has zero stamina. Let's increase your stamina just a little bit, buddy. Yeah, look at... Health is over 16,000 now. Melee damage is over 1,000. I'm happy about this. Sarah, can you unstick yourself? Who attacked me? The monkey's attacking me? He is attacking me. Get him, boys! 105. Ooh, that was a good one, too. All right, Sarah, are you unstuck? Let's go home. All right, I'm going to try this ballista thing. I don't care anymore. You hear me? I don't care anymore. That's not how it goes. Oh, was this door was open, and I accidentally closed it. It says that this thing is really, really good for dinos. And when I say it, I mean the wiki. So... I'm going to try it. Structures, metal. Here it is. This is what we want. We need... Oh, we need a little bit more. We have the catapult turret, though. Destructive boulder. Particularly effective against structures. Well, we already have that for structures. Heavily reinforced structures. Okay. So we're not going to worry about this catapult. However, I do want to place this ballista up on top of the Bronto again. This is all assuming that I'm raiding someone else's base and they're not raiding mine. Because, really, there isn't much to raid. There's some walls and a couple platforms with no roofs. So that would be very unfortunate if they wanted to raid my base. You know what you should do, Trike? You should move over here. There you go. Let this Quetzal have some breathing space. God. All right, let's go get some wood. Shouldn't take very long. We don't need very much. And then we got to make ballista turrets. The bolts, I don't know how much the bolts cost either. I don't have much metal left. Wait, is that going to be enough? Let's get another little bit. Yeah, that's going to be more than enough, I think. Yeah, I don't know how much the bolts cost to make, so it's going to be a little tricky. I'm all out of meat, too. I got to eat some more meat. This is how I enter my home. Through the quets. Okay, come over here. I put the thatch in there, too. All right, so structures, metal. Here it is, ballista turret. Wow, oh, I hope this thing is worth it. And so now for ammo. Weapons, ammo. Oh, there it is, ballista bolt. Oh, it takes 14 ingots. That's not too bad at all. That is not bad at all. Oh my goodness, okay, that is good. Wait, what do I need? Weapons, ammo. We need just some flint. Oh, goodness gracious me. All right, let's try this out. I've got the ballista. I've got some bolts already. I don't know if I should put it right beside this thing. Yeah, maybe I'll put it right beside this thing. And then eventually I'll, like, alternate. And I'll have another cannon beside... Oh, goodness gracious. This seems a lot bigger than the cannon. Okay, let's give it some room then. Let's put it... Oh, goodness. Okay. Like... That. Ooh, this thing is cool. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Just kidding. Can I aim it? I can aim it because I have to ride it. That's awesome. That is awesome. I think I like this thing better than the cannon, but the cannon does more damage to structures. So maybe I will have... I left a little space here, probably a little too much. But I'll have another cannon on this side, so I'll have two cannons and a ballista. And then maybe I can actually have two ballistas and a cannon on this side. That would work too. But that's further down the road. I do have some bolts for it. put ballista bolts in this. How many of these can you? Holy crap. All right, let me see. Can I? All right. That's the general range of it. I'm assuming I can't recover lost bolts. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, I agree. Here, Proxy, come over here. I'm assuming I can't recover lost bolts. I think I can recover. Oh, goodness. Okay, Proxy, would you land? Thank you. Land, please. Thank you. You're the best. Look at this. Yeah, nice. That's pretty sweet. Man, I really like that ballista. Yeah, there's definitely another room, or there's definitely not enough room for another cannon and another ballista. But there is enough room for a cannon, so maybe we'll do that. That's really cool. I like this a lot. Okay, awesome. Now, in our final preparation for the battle tomorrow, which, by the way, is today, because you guys are watching this on the day that we battle. So any comments, any tips, probably too late for me. It's too late for me. So we're going to grab the Quetz. The Quetz does have a lot of rocks on him, doesn't he? That's nothing. We're going to grab the Quetz. We're going to go search for a cool dino to add to our collection, to add to our family. We need something awesome. I don't know if I should waste my time with another dire bear or if I should go search for a Rex. Ooh, maybe I'll go search for a Rex. Searched the island a bit. I found a 135. That's about as close as I got to 150, so 135 isn't too bad. It'll definitely help us with some fighting. I'm kind of at an awkward angle here with my Quetz. I'm hoping I don't actually hit the Quetz. It should be fine as long as this guy doesn't move. So the level 135 actually died. There was another T-Rex, and we got into a little altercation, and I accidentally killed it. But I didn't waste that many darts on it. This guy right here is a 140. It's a female 140, and I'm down to 43 darts left, which is not a bad thing. The only problem is my gun is just about broken. So I'm hoping, oh, what's the weird white stuff when I'm pointing at the, you see that on the screen? Maybe not. Maybe YouTube degrades the quality so much you won't be able to see it. Anyway, I'm hoping this guy faints soon, or this girl faints soon, because my gun is just about broken. I think I have enough darts, I just don't have enough gun. Oh boy, my gun is totally red now. I'm gonna wait for it to turn around here. Here it comes. Come on, be a nice T-Rex. Just faint for me, will ya? Just faint for me. This is another one of those really high torpor tames that I've been known to tame. Okay, this is it. It's getting bad. I feel like this is gonna be the last shot. Nope, still got one more shot left. It broke. Now we wait. Hoping that we have enough. Oh, now it's fighting too. Oh gosh. Okay, just take out that raptor. Hurry up. Take it out. Take it out and then faint for me. That's what I want you to do. That's going into the water. What are you doing? What are you fighting in the water? You goofball. Get back over here. It's over. It's not gonna faint. Ah, oh, man. Well, at least I can increase something on my Quetz. Let's go with health. Bam, 24,000 health. That guy is not gonna faint. Or girl, it really isn't. All right, well, oh, does them getting attacked while they're being torpored decrease the torpor? I don't think so, right? It's just fighting everything. It's decided, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and fight all the things. I'm gonna have to end the episode here. I'm so kind of disappointed that I didn't get to tame a T-Rex for the fight tomorrow. I'm running out of time. I don't have all the time in the world. There's no more time to cram for my PvP exam. So I'm kind of just going to have to render this episode, get it up, and then prepare for tomorrow, which means crafting some ballista arrows and some cannonballs and finding all kinds of iron for the... What did I just see them kill? Oh no, my guy's still over there in the water being a derp. Whew, I thought the guy actually like fainted, or the girl. I keep saying guy. I thought the girl actually fainted, and then some bad people tried to or ate it. Can I get this even? Yes, I can. What do we got? All right, we got blueprints. That's something. Anyway, guys, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. Oi, I'm so nervous for tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll see you in the next one. Let's take one more look at this Rex to see if it fainted. No, still swimming in the water. Swimming happily. It will live to see another day. There's also a raptor right here. Hey, come here, raptor. Come here. Hey, raptor. Hey, raptor. Come here. Hey, raptor. Do you like showers? Do you like baths, raptor? Because, have one. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. See you next time. Bye-bye.